Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm coming with eyelash video. So I'm going to stick my lashes on and I'm going to try and stack them up. Did you hear what I said? I am going to stack my lashes up. Oh my god. Anyway, guys, so this is the lashes that I'm going to use. I'm going to be using these two. So I'll stick one pair of lashes on first and then I'll stick the other one on top of it. I just want to see how that will look. And obviously I like this type of lashes, but I don't know how it's going to come out. But wish me luck, wish me all the best, because I really want to try this. I've been meaning to do this video for the longest time and I didn't have time. I know I do. I'm looking cute, ready, makeup is done. I haven't done my lipstick though. I always do that last time. I'm going to film another video, so I don't want to put too much and then end up removing it. But I need gloss or something. Just apply a little bit of. They do not feel dry, and that's good. So guys, I'm going to go ahead and start the process. I'm going to be using my lash glue. I've been using this glue since I started doing lashes and I'm never gonna stop using it. I don't care what anyone says. But I'm going to start with, I think I should start with that. Guys, can you see, like, with these two lashes, they look so similar, but this is actually fuller than this one. So I'm going to start with this pair and then I'll add that on top. I'm going to measure them on the eyes and then I'll cut them off to see if they fit. I'm going to snip the end bit and just cut it off. Honestly, the good thing about lashes, yeah, you can always cut them to the size that you want. Yes. Like, sticking on lashes, guys, yeah, that is like my worst nightmare. I'm not good at sticking on lashes, but I love lashes. I need to have lashes on when I'm doing makeup or without makeup. I do not care with lashes on. You will need a tweezer, but I'm not sure if I'll use it. I tend to use my fingers. I just tend to use my hand instead. I don't know. If you guys prefer a tweezer, you go ahead and use a tweezer. Oh, am I ready? So what I'm going to do, I'm going to apply a little bit of the glue on my hand so that I don't cause a mess. Can you see that? I don't really need a lot. Did I even check which lash goes where? This one looks a little bit long. Literally just a teeny. Okay, let's hope for the best now. I'll start with this lash and I'm going to zoom in. And I'm ready to stick it on. So I'll just apply. Guys, comment below what type of lash glue do you guys use. Might try a different lash glue. I've got my tiny mirror, so I'm going to use that to. Okay. I hope you guys can see it. I did not apply mascara on my eyelashes. This is how I normally do it. Place it on. This is where you need your tweezer, because the front bit is always a nightmare to stick on. Okay. There's the first pair on. It's not stuck on properly, but I can see the front lace. That's going to annoy me. I'll take them off. I'll do it again. So I'm gonna go ahead and stick it on while it's still a bit wet. Okay, so that's one done. This one is glued on without problem, however, can you see where the glue did? And wet one. I'm going to use a little bit of the glue at the end. Lashes are a nightmare sometimes. I am hoping when I stick the other pair of lashes, it will be as full as it can be. But I'm actually scared. I'm scared. I'll just place it on top. Ooh. Guys, look at that. I have not even glued it down. But compared to this, look at that. Okay, I see what these girls are out here doing. I'm with it. I need to place it like right in the middle to the end and not the front. We're trying to keep the front a little bit light and not too heavy. That's pretty. That is beautiful. I don't think I stuck it on properly though, but if I was to do this when I'm going out, if I'll ever do this, if I'm going out, this is so beautiful. I don't know if you guys can see what I'm seeing, but guys, living near an airport is a nightmare. Honestly, every time I pick up a camera, anytime, I'm not even joking, I'm not exaggerating or anything. When I turn my camera on, that's when you can hear the dealer, you can hear the plane taking off. It's like, why? You had all day? And I don't even film in the morning as well. It's like, it's a nightmare. Stressing my life out. So now, if you guys hear any noise in the background, it's the airport. The struggle is real. Oh my god, I look like I got my lashes done. And I love it. I love, love, love it. My hands are sweating though. I am actually happy with how these lashes, you know, came out. It looks so pretty. And I'm happy. I really like. I literally look like I got my eyelashes done. So I'm gonna go ahead and use my. What do you call this again? That is done. I am happy with the results. So I'm gonna go ahead and just apply on my lipstick. I actually don't feel like applying my lipstick, so we're not going to do that. What I will do is use my, don't tell me I don't know what this is called as well, my lip gloss. And where's my lip liner? My lip liner. I can't find it. So found it. So I'm gonna go in with my brown lip liner. This is literally a basic, this is what I do every time. Just blend in. I love the ombre effect. And I'm gonna go ahead and apply this in the middle. It's actually running out. Really? Why are you trying to embarrass me like this? guys, that's us finished. And there's your lashes. Anyway guys, this is the finished look. Hope you guys liked it. Please like, comment and subscribe to my channel, please. I am trying to get 100 subscribers at the end of this year, if I can. That is my goal. And yeah, anyway, thank you so much guys. Bye, see you in my next video.